My beloved friends, loving greetings to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you happy? Really? Our Father Jesus wants us to be happy, right? That's why He is with us, isn't it? He says, I am with you, I'll walk with you, holding your hand. So you must be happy when you are with Him, isn't it? There may be problems, needs, and oppressions, but Jesus is the one who can provide happiness amidst all of these. Therefore, you must be happy, okay? God tells us a beautiful thing in Matthew chapter 19, verse 19. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. This is what He says. We love God, isn't it? We love God, we love Jesus. That is there. Similarly, God says we must love others just as we love ourselves. This is what He says. It is not possible for some of them to love some people, isn't it? Even you are in a situation that you cannot love the ones at your home or where you are residing or at your workplace. Few are always disturbing us, isn't it? They really want to hurt us or irritate us by their words or deeds, and that affects us a lot. So it is not possible to love those people, isn't it? But God says you must love them. You must love them just as you love yourself. Do you know why some of us couldn't love others? Because some do not love themselves. Do you love yourself? What is this life? It's better to die rather than live like this. Why should I live like this? Saying so, you hate yourself. Firstly, you must love yourself. This is God-given life. I must be happy and delight in it. God created me and I must be happy that God enabled me to live in this world. I love this life. Love yourself first. So if you do not love yourself, how can you love others? Therefore, think if you love yourself. Some just love themselves alone. No comments about them. But some could not love others as they do not love themselves. They are always in the bitterness and hate. Why should I live? They always keep questioning like this. We should not be like that. God has created me. He has created me in His own image. He has transformed me into His child. He has sacrificed His life for me and established a relationship with me. What a joy it is. There must be a willingness in you to live with Jesus. I must live for Him. I want to live. That love. Only then will you be able to love others. Therefore, you must love yourself and also others. Will you? Then tell Him, God, I love you. I love myself for you created me and I also love everyone created by you. It's as simple as this. I love you. I love myself as you have created me in your own image. All those who are around me are created by you. They are created by God and I love them. Will you submit? Father, I love you so much, Father. You loved me and created me in your own image. You saved me by sacrificing yourself. You redeemed me and therefore I love you, Father. I love myself, God, for you have formed me in your image and placed me in this world for a purpose. All those people I see around me, whether at home or in my country, are created by you and therefore I love them. Father, even if they wound me, hurt me, grieve me or put me to shame, they are still your creation and therefore I love every one of them. Please help me to love them as I love myself. Thank you, merciful God, who gives us grace in Jesus' name. Amen.